Well, this started when Mr. Ward came to us and he was like, "So I need you guys to do this contest." And then we went over all the rules and everything, and me and Caitlin were both like freaking out over. We're like, "Oh my God." And then we're looking at the prize and we're just like, "What?"
Yeah, $75,000.
Yeah. So then we just started designing the shoes. We didn't really sketch anything because we were just like, "Well, let's just go with it." Going with it probably wasn't the best idea, but I mean, we made it work. I mean, we have a lighthouse coming out of there. We originally started out with this platform idea, but it ended up not working out, so then we decided to rethink it and went with this, and the waves that we were gonna have waves crashing along this, and that didn't work out either. So we had to rethink that, and we went with this idea of having the wax coming down and the wax coming down these two. And then here we are today.
We kind of same with this, like stuck with the same concept with like mac like well melting like wax crayons and then having stuff pop out and the ombre effect sticking with the cool and warm tone colors. So
Is there an element that each of you like the best of your shoes?
Probably the color scheme of everything.
The color scheme and the fact that they just pop out and they're 3D, so yeah.
Okay, and tell people how they can vote for your shoes.
You can go to vans.com/custom culture and you get to use your emails and you can vote every day. And the voting ends at May 4th at 8 o'clock.